my first night by myself without Mike. He's really far. He's in Canada filming.
Some girl. No, you aren't with a golf club.
I don't want to sound like a baby here, but I'm really scared. So I decided to call Eva and see if she wants to come over.
I can't sleep at all. I can't chill out. I don't know what to do. You have a golf club. And
what'd you have in there?
Remember in Home Alone, the guy slipped on tons of marbles?
Get the heck out. Really?
You're freaking nuts.
Mike is away on the movie. She is by herself. And I'm thinking, let's set up some booby traps.
You know what would be funny? There's like a wire. And when they hit the wire, the chandeliers go. We can't even tie a rope to two door handles. It's connected. This is the worst job ever. Look at it, the door moves in.
It doesn't work.
Weird idiot. Come alone, you don't see the marbles.
But it's all dark, you can't see it.
Well, number one, serious situation. Number two, I can't spend the night every night. Number three, you need to get a gun.
No, I can't get a gun. I had that conversation before with Mike, and I can't really. You know it's scary.
No. I definitely think it's scary.
I mean, I've never even touched a gun, never seen a gun in real life. I don't want to be disrespectful, and I don't want to bring a gun in the house if my husband doesn't want a gun.
I'm torn. I felt the exact same way. Jonathan and I have this, like, clash about the whole gun situation in our household. But I went to a shooting range, got to learn a little bit about guns, and obviously you would get it and use it responsibly and for the right reasons.
Do you know a place to go do that?
Yes, I do.
Okay, let's go tomorrow.
Watch out! I told you!
No, I'm just... This actually really freaking works.